You matter to God. He calls his own sheep by name. In John 10 verse 3, he calls you by name. He knows exactly what you are going through, even when you are hurting. He sees you and cares for you. When you feel despersonalized and dehumanized, that is exactly how the devils want you to feel. That you do not matter to anyone, especially to God. But you do matter to God. Jesus came a long way from heaven for you. You certainly matter to Him. Even we make mistakes and thinking that He doesn't care for us, God wants to take care of every area of your life, even the smallest detail. He loves you so much. He knows the number of your hairs you have on your head. And if your loving Father knows and interested in your life, you have no problem that cannot overcome. He knows you by name. And He has personal love for you. In spite of mess which you might be in, He wants to meet your needs and make your life beautiful. Your Heavenly Father cares for you. In the same way as He lays His plans for you, you are on His heart all the time. He carefully considers and makes plans for every aspect of your life. Both big and small, He cares for you. And the very thought of you put a smile on His face, because He knows the plan He has for you. Plan to bless you and give you hope. So no matter what problem you are facing right now, you can rest in His love. Love for you. He is not just God Almighty. He is also your Heavenly Father who loves for you.